Good evening, ladies and gents, Zamar here, and we're going to be playing some more YLands. I have done quite a bit. Off camera, I've got now the Bellows, and then I got the Blacksmith. Right now I'm making a bunch of nails. In fact, I think that's all I need. Yeah, plenty. And making a bunch of bricks. Just clay. And iron. Iron. So much iron. Okay. So I'm messing around with a lot of stuff. Okay, so to make bellows, need to make a yarn, and then we need to make needles. Which is just a stick and a knife, so iron needles are pretty easy. And once you have one of these sewing kits, a sewing kit plus three letters, you can make a bellows. And bellows we had the blacksmith, and we can make, we've already got a scimitar, and an iron pickaxe. No, not about iron armaments. Iron pants. A screwdriver. Okay, then I already have an iron axe. And I need a repair kit. I'll change the skin. Oh, cool. Oh, and you can continue playing while it's interesting. Configure your progress and your frequency. You type this team type to the line of your captain. It's sent out to the. What? Oh, that's better. Oh, that's pretty interesting. Oh, a lance? Iron mace? What? Okay, how's my shovel doing? Used. Okay. Break. Craft. Oh. Shovel. Oh, I don't see a shovel. Spade, shovel. That's why I can't flatten the ground. Alright, let me put some holes in. real quick, I did clear cut all through here. It's been approximately since I did this all. We shall see how fast it takes to go back. Break it. Humda, storm. Okay. doing is we're building mush. That's a pirate chest. That was a dream. Yeah. Can't be up right now because I don't feel like I wonder if it would still let me. I'm not going to waste all the resources, but I'm just curious.
Thank you.
Eventually you'll actually wake up by yourself. So far, but it's one of the easiest things to make and do it all the time. It's easier than me because then you have to hunt. Sleep time, sleepy time. Advanced one. That's four keys. Ship's okay, but I need a lot. Gotta build it. Maybe I can. A dock? Maybe that's what we'll do next episode, make the dock. Ideally you would make the dock before you land out in the water. No way. I'm just coming out there. Okay, so stairways should do right here. Still not enough. Take a look at that. I wonder what we could do with the beach floor. You guys can see I made a herb bag. I need a potion of water. I don't have any potions yet. Let's see the bag box. Cool basket. Oh no. I click on it. It's got all this room for seeds. Click on it. Not a whole lot, but some herb. Three plants. Which is cool. Thank you. Huzzah, my house is getting started. It almost looks like the house upside down. Ooh, oh yeah. Oh, how did I get rid of that rock in front of the house? Please don't crash, 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 please don't crash. Oh, moved, yes. Oh, so saved. Thank you very much for watching. If you did watch, I know the sound quality that I thought I fixed in the last episode is still the same. It's because my microphone is not working, and as hard as I might, I have not been able to get it all set up yet or figured out. So I'm probably just gonna buy a standalone. Which I've had in the past, and they were fine. Alright, well, with that ado, smash the like button, subscribe. I have nobody here watching this video. You're experiencing one of many episodes, many seasons of YLands, or your land. I bid you adieu. Good night, everybody.